All right, Mark Warnke here with PackGoats.com and the glamorous homesteading life of getting your ass kicked on a Sunday morning when you're sick. That's ranch life for you. So last night, I'm trying to build the epic of all epic goat play structures, and this time a mix of log and rocks. So I've been stalking Facebook Marketplace, and when somebody puts free rocks up, I load up the dump trailer and the Suburban or the Excursion and go get some rocks. That is a freaking heavy load. And because it's winter time now, that road right there couldn't get up it last night. You can see all the skiddy, super fun stuff. And so I went into my road mix pile, which I suggest you always have everywhere, because I use it all the freaking time. And I'm spread road mix on it, and we're gonna see if we make it. So, it's a heavy load. Last night it was a go up there, and then the load pulled us back down, and Trisha was doing a little bit of hooting and hollering and scared and all that fun rodeo-y stuff that you get on the homestead. So, wish me luck. Hopefully I'll dump my load and go get another one this morning, because when I'm sick, at least I can dress up and get on the skid steer and do some work and, you know, all that fun stuff. So anyway, we got another truck in reserve. That's Grandpa Larry. If we need him, we're going to roll out the old dog and see if we can tandem truck or do something creative. All right, take care.